Okay, guys, in Minecraft, I have found something way weirder that I've ever seen.
What would that be?
If I come into here, into my Minecraft, it's something pretty crazy.
Oh, my little one, it's 8:30. I'm doing your mirror laps and teeth brushed.
Well, I did have it here somewhere. But otherwise, you are going to be... What? I found a crazy village and it was abandoned. It had a whole bunch of zombie villagers in it. Now I'm just gonna create a new world and see where I spawn, so. Okay, guys. I spawned by a spruce forest. I have the worst spawn point ever. If you don't know this yet, I don't like spruce forests because they remind me of a horror game or something. Okay. We're heading over here. We're just looking somewhere, and but there's sheep down there. Why is there a random floating tree here? Okay, this could be handy though for the video. Okay. Okay. Just gonna be making this, adding. A torch right there. Okay. Mm-hmm.
thing like Christmas is coming in a bit. Taco.
Your sweet tea that says your Miralax in it, so drink up. Okay. Holly?
Okay.
Here. Please.
Can you guess what I'm doing now? Gimme bear.
Yeah.
Oh, sorry guys. I'm just a sec. Hello. Welcome back. I forgot to do an intro, so if you see my inventory, you can guess what I'm doing easily. But I am surviving with only one tree. Sorry, I forgot to do the intro. Sorry guys. Should've got this map set up before I did the video. Redstone, why is that glowing? Weird. Why are they all growing?
Stop. What, are you out of crunchies? What are you barking about? Millie, it's time to get phone night-night.
I know.
Oh. Well, I didn't know. You know. You have crunchies in your dish. Watch your own with you. Be good boy.
Introducing McDonald's Bacon Barbecue Burger, here for a limited time. Made with 100% fresh or even crispy applewood smoked bacon, it's an easy, delicious way to get the most out of the holidays. Keep savoring the season with McDonald's Bacon Barbecue Burger. Lower carbs, lower calories, higher expectations. The light beer you've been waiting for has arrived.
If you have moderate to severe psoriasis or psoriatic arthritis, little things, it can be a big deal. That's why there's Otezla. Otezla is not an injection or a cream.
Okay.
It's a pill that treats differently. For psoriasis, 75% clearer skin is achievable with reduced redness, thickness, and scaliness of flesh. For psoriatic arthritis, Otezla is proven to reduce joint swelling, tenderness, and pain. And the Otezla prescribing information has no requirement for routine lab monitoring.
Okay.
Don't use if you're allergic to Otezla. It may cause severe diarrhea, nausea, or vomiting. Otezla is associated with an increased risk of depression. Talk to your doctor if you have a history of depression or suicidal thoughts, or if these feelings develop. Some people taking Otezla reported weight loss.
I'm just going to collect this wood. There's iron ore below me.
Ready to treat differently with a pill? Otezla, show more of you. Welcome to our Lipton Tea Factory, where these sun-soaked tea leaves are picked at the peak of freshness for a naturally smooth taste. And drinking Lipton every day can help support a healthy heart.
It feels like I'm losing my mind. Over.
Do to watch. See you soon.
If you have high blood pressure, most cold medicines may raise blood pressure. Coracine HBP is the number one brand that gives powerful cold relief without raising your blood pressure.
I've got a plan to do with that.
Are you at a good stopping point there, Miss Ellie?
No.
I'm going to have to find one. Santa Claus is watching you. It's almost 9 o'clock.
Thank you, Winterson.
A.K.A. the up to 50% off already low prices.
A.K.A. the look we can touch everything before we buy it sale.
A.K.A. the I can't believe you dragged me here, I never want to leave here sale.
A.K.A. the if I never get out of here, it was nice knowing
A.K.A.
all
the I'm making
A.K.A. the only
thing is for A.K.A. the storage
sale. A.K.A. the ICYMI FOMO IRL FTW sale.
What?
She wanted to move someplace warm.
But he wanted snow for the holidays. So we built a snow globe.
Get that later.
But the one thing we could both agree on was getting Geico to help with our homeowner's insurance.
What?
Switching and saving was really easy.
I love you!
Sweetie, hands off the glass.
Ugh.
Call Geico and see how easy saving on homeowners and condo insurance can be.
Yeah. Uh-oh. Reminds me of Nan and Boyne's house over east. Doesn't it to you?
I need a furnace.
Oh,
need coal. I know.
Sharp, of course. Wolf's check. I mean, time I can light the Santa, the tiny reindeer, and the Merry Christmas sign. That should look good. Ready?
You want me to do the drum roll thing?
No, it's okay. Here goes nothing. House lights don't work, the floodlights don't work.
Is it plugged in?
I honestly think I would check thousands of tiny little lights if I wasn't sure the extension cord was plugged in.
You used more than one cord, didn't you?
The kids are fooling around with it. I'll check them back.
Okay, yes. I'm gonna have to end the video off here, so sorry.